Hey guys, Dr. Mike Dusa, MTFU Longevity. How are you? You know, everybody wants a nice, tight, narrow waist and wide shoulders. And as you get older, it's a little harder to do that. The waist tends to thicken. I know mine has. But the deltoids we can work on. You know, the deltoid, the shoulder, you got the front head, you got the side head, you got the posterior head. When you're talking about width, you want to work the side head. But everybody knows you got your old dumbbell laterals, okay? Take two dumbbells. You're working the lateral head, bring them up like so. Okay, you're going to see people, again, too many times, you get that body English once again, you know, that momentum, just the goal is to move the weight. Yeah, they're moving it, but in doing that, you're almost totally bypassing the lateral head. And that's pretty easy to do when using dumbbells. For some reason, I think it's more a matter of focus or lack of focus, thinking about the weight. I found a way that I learned from one of the trainers here at Powerhouse in New Haven to bypass that. And what you do, usually go a little heavier, but I only have these 10-pound plates accessible to me right now here in the mirror room. These little plate laterals that I do, you grab them just like so. Okay, we're talking about the outside, the lateral head of the deltoid once again. Lean forward just a little bit and bring them up just like that. And when you do this, before you start, you activate or flex the lateral fibers. Okay, so that way, you're lifting with the deltoid. You think about activating them, and that's what lifts the plates up. And the range of motion is less. Remember, you go past a certain range, you're no longer working the fibers of the muscle. Kind of hit the stress of joints, and you'll hit neighboring muscular areas, which you don't want to do. And if you do this and you really focus, and you're activating the lateral fibers, you're going to feel that. You're going to feel the blood rush in there. You're not going to need a lot of weight. You're going to get maybe 15 or 20 reps. And I'm feeling that already. I mean, that feels fantastic. So, in working the deltoids, you really want to hit that lateral, you want to hit the front, you want to hit the back. I do a lot less trapezius work these days because too much trapezius will make you look a little more narrow. You're developing this way, not that way. So work those lateral heads, try the plates. You know, skip the dumbbells for a while if you don't think you're getting what you think you should out of them. Get rid of the momentum, avoid that injury, activate those fibers, and get wide. For MTFU Longevity, Dr. Mike Dusa, remember, school is always in for